shitty on my breakfast, but I guarantee you it was good. I'm on a keto, it's called the keto diet, ketogenic diet. I don't really look at it as like a diet, although I've lost a ton of weight, which is good. And I just feel so much better. So everything I'm eating, consuming, has to do with keto. I wish I would have started it sooner. So you can look up, you can Google it, or there's YouTube videos on it. If you're interested in more information, or you can kind of ask, you know, ask me what I'm doing and how I'm doing it. But it's a pretty good deal, I think. So, anyways, Tuesday morning. Here at my lack, I'm in line waiting. See, I gotta wait. Sometimes that happens. So it gives me a chance to visit with y'all. My son's, this is the 19th, my son's birthday is the 24th. Oh, it's killing me. Where did the time go? I only had one child, one son. So blessed. He's a good boy, good young man. Going to be 24 Sunday. Hard worker. I'm truly blessed. So, today's kind of gloomy and cloudy. Supposed to get a few sprinkles, I think. It feels good. You know, I was down in South Texas for 4 years hauling oil. And while the winters, you know, were really nice, boy, the summers, humidity just killed me. Heat doesn't really bother me, because at least in heat, you know, you can get in the shade or, you know, kind of cool down, but hey, with that humidity, you just can't, you can be in the shade, it just, there's no relief when there's humidity. So, but I am going back down to Texas. I still have a bunch of stuff down there. I don't know if I'll haul oil or not, but that's always, you know, always an option for me, because that's what I know. But I'll go down there, and I'm not going to say too much about it, but there's a job that I want. If I get that, that's a 3-year contract, so I'm kind of excited. So I don't want to jinx myself, though. I'll pretend I didn't say anything. But if not, if that doesn't come through, I'll still go down to Texas. I got stuff to take care of. And then I'll probably come back up to North Dakota for the summer. It's just beautiful up here in the summer. A lot of riding, there's a lot more than what you think. But if you're not an outdoors person, you might be limited. There's other things to do also, but you're gonna be a little bit more limited, so. Hold on, I hope it doesn't shake you. It's my turn! But if not, this other job that I'm looking into, it's 2 weeks on, 2 weeks off, so wouldn't that be wonderful? So, okay, well, I guess I gotta pay attention to what I'm doing, y'all. I will talk to you later.